This is like the only good use for Wii U. You got no TV. Got no games. Who needs a TV or quality games to have a good console anyway? See you guys. The Wii didn't suck. Just was bad. Very, very bad. But hey, no one cares. That's why no one bought it.